Portobello mushrooms were never imported from Italy. It's an American mistake. These were brown button mushrooms. When you see a cremini mushroom, it's just a brown version of a white American button mushroom. If you leave those brown mushrooms in the ground too long and they open up, they become